Hi, I'm Tom Alessic with EZ Marketing, and today's marketing tip, we're going to talk about a very little known thing that is part of Google My Business, which is Google now allows you to create a one page little mini website off of your Google My Business listing. So let's take a couple steps back. And if you Google your name, so you just type your name in the search of name of your company, most of the time, you're going to come up with this sidebar, which is your Google My Business listing. In the listing, it has a link to your website, driving directions, your phone number, details about your business. But in the last year, Google just started to allow really small businesses, and I think this is really why they did it. Like if your business, you don't feel like you can afford a custom website, Google now lets you create your own one-page website off of Google. Now, you're probably thinking, why is a web development company talking about a little free one-page, quite honestly, kind of pathetic little website that Google allows you to create? And the reason that I'm talking about it is because it's a free thing right within your Google My Business listing. And I really believe, and so do other industry experts, that if you optimize your Google My Business listing to the best that you possibly can, it helps you get search engine rankings. So I really want you to create this little one-page website within Google's platform, not because I think that people are going to ever find this website, because honestly, I don't think they're ever going to find this website. But I do believe that Google wants to see that you're taking advantage of all the services. So let's get started, and I'm going to show you exactly how you create this. So you're going to go to your Google My Business account, and the easiest way to do that is just Google My Business, and then it shows up here, and then you log into your account. Now, if you don't know how to log into your account, give us a call, maybe we can help you with that. For this video, we assume that you can log into your account. So this is us logged into our account, and when you first come in, you're going to see a dashboard that shows you all the different metrics about your Google My Business listing. In previous videos, we talked about posts, updating your information, and photos, but today we're going to focus on this little button down here called website. So you're going to click on that, and Google is going to auto-generate what it thinks it already knows about your business. Now, there are going to be things in here that you're going to wish you could control, but you can't. So I know sometimes that gets frustrating. But so Google is going to automatically put in your company name. You cannot upload your logo. So that's not a feature of this. But one thing you can do is you can change this cover photo. So this is something that Google automatically pulled in. But if I want something different, I can click on change the photo, and it pulls up this little box, and then I can drop and drag. Let's pick something else over here. We can drag another photo over. Okay, so you can just keep playing around with it. Google doesn't put the photo exactly as you see it on your computer. They put like a snippet of that photo, so sometimes it is a little frustrating to get it exactly the way you want it, but you can change the photo. Then over on the side, let me just show you, I guess, what's in here. Google by default puts in whatever your posts are. So I didn't control this. This just automatically added in. It put in whatever I listed as services within my Google information. And then it has this about section, which we can control. And then it has other photos that it recognizes. Okay, and sometimes it duplicates it, so that's a little weird. So we get to control the theme. Now what the theme is changing is the color background and your font. Okay, so if I click on different selections here, just try to get it as close to your font as you can. This is probably the closest that I'm gonna get it to. And then I click okay. Then I get to edit the text. Now I'm controlling the make an appointment by this button over here. So you have this drop down, you can pick from what you want to choose. So pick something that's most logical. So for us, it's make an appointment, and then it's taking it to our contact us page, which is the appropriate page for it to go. All right, so then you can see it comes up with our headline. So it says our name. So we could put, I could change this to my headline. So let's call it Digital Marketing Agency. And then I can control the subheading. And I can say in Lancaster, or let's put a cap there, websites, SEO services in Lancaster, PA. So in some cases, you know, if you can put your keywords in there, all the better. So I already have my company name here, and I can control this section here. All right, so then let's jump down to what you can control in this about area. So generally what I do is I take a look at the website, right? So here we'll look at our website here. So we have this slogan that says marketing doesn't have to be difficult, right? So I can copy that and I can say my heading is marketing doesn't have to be difficult. And then I get a whole section for body copy. Now it's in this itty bitty area, so to some degree it is a little confusing. But why don't I'm gonna copy paste some information that we already have pre-written. All right, so let's capitalize that. We make it easy. Now, if I want to put a paragraph break, just like in Microsoft Word, I can do that. What I can also do is I can highlight it, and these are your options here. There aren't many, but you've got some options. So now we can click on bold. So I can say, we make it easy, and I can put that in bold. Now, what I can also do, let's go back to the home page. So you want to make this page kind of as robust as you want. So let's copy. Oh, I can't copy paste that. All right, so let's come back and say, let's say check out our services. And let's say, we're going to say website design. Then what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back over to our site here, and I'm going to go to our website page. I'm going to copy the URL. I'm going to highlight the word that I want to be a link. I click this little link button, and then I can link that right to my website development page. So we're going to do that for a couple services. So we want Google to associate this little mini Google My Business webpage with our primary website. So let's say search engine marketing. All right. And we're going to go to our search engine marketing page. And we're going to copy that URL. Highlight it, click on that little link button, go there. All right, so let's say I wanted to have a bullet point list. So in our learn more section, we have blogs, seminars, ebooks, and let's just go back here and say get smarter with marketing. And let's say I wanted to create a bullet point list. I can click on the bullet point and I can say, click next to it there. I can say blogs, ebooks, and how about seminars? And again, I can take each of those and then link over to their correct section. So let's go ahead and do that blog. Over here, we'll click on view all blogs, takes it to our blog link. Let's go to ebooks, you know, we're just going to take ebooks and seminars to the same link here, and that'll be fine. All right, and let's say, since websites is our dominant service, let's come over here and let's give them more copy. than we had in that first paragraph. And let's say, schedule a free marketing audit today. And let's do book now. All right, so our book now button, we will take that. Let's take that to our contact page. And that is really all there is to this. So let's just double check that one. All right. Then once you think you've got it the way you want it, one, make sure you check this little box, because if you don't, all your work has just like vanished completely. So let's see, we can go back to, and there's a preview in here. Where is our preview button? Well, let's go right to publish then. All right, so you can, it lets you buy your own domain if you want it. Now, I would only do this if you're really not gonna, this is the only website that you're gonna use. You could buy a domain. Otherwise, you can view the site here. And this is it. So you've got your little one-page Google My Business site set up. All our copy, our links are in here, our book now, our photos, our hours of driving directions. So that's really all there is to it. It's not overly complicated, but I do really recommend that you build this page. If you don't feel like you have the time or resources to build this yourself, we're happy to do this for you. We have Google My Business programs where we build this page as well as write and manage all your posts, upload photos every week, and really manage your full listing. So if you'd like to get some help with your Google My Business website and posts and profile, give us a call and we'd be happy to help out. Thanks so much.